Hi everyone, you on Software Developer Blog channel. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like this video. In this video, we will compare two programming languages, Golang, also known as Go, and Node.js. Let's begin Go, also known as Golang. It's programming languages developed by Google in 2009. It is statically typed languages with syntaxes borrowed from C, but with additional features, such as garbage collection, type safety, and dynamic typing capabilities. Go is a powerful language that is used in a wide range of applications, including server, infrastructure, network programmers, and command line tools. Node.js is open-source JavaScript runtime that runs JavaScript code outside in the web browser. Node.js is built on the V8 JavaScript engine, which is used in Google Chrome. It is commonly used for creating serial application, but it also used for creating command line tools and creating desktop application. Company that is used Go in their project are LinkedIn, Netflix, eBay, Trello, PayPal. Node.js is used by such gigants as Uber, BBC, Google, Medium, Intel. Let's look at the code. I wrote a small pieces of code in Node.js and Go, which makes the same HTTP GET request to same resources and outputs the result to the console. Here I use the standard HTTP call. As you can see, the code is significantly different in syntaxes, but do the same. Now let's look at the main pros and cons of Golang and Node.js. Go. Pros. Activity supported by Google, easily to read and maintain code. Support parallelism for parallel processing. The community is less if we compare with top programming languages. More code required for simple functions due to the lack of complex abstractions. Node.js. Pros. Easily to learn stands for JavaScript, integrates well with NoSQL MongoDB database, useful for creating scalable web application, active and growing community with frequently updates and release. Cons. APIs and NPM packages can change and be updated frequently, leading to compatibility issues and confusions for developers. Can be difficult to debug due to JavaScript dynamic typing and potential code errors. To determine the most appropriate tools or languages for tasks, it can be useful to compare the performance on different algorithms and tests. In this example, we will compare the performance of Node.js and Golang test for various methods and algorithms. Based on this data percentage, Go require less time, memory, and CPU load to perform operation compared to Node.js. Let's now look at the usage figures for new programming languages according to these resources. Go is used by less than 0.1 on the web services of popular websites. Compared to Node.js, it is used by more than 3% of web resources of almost every famous website. We will also add various analytics on different resources. For example, the most used programming languages among developers worldwide as of 2023 is clearly shows that JavaScript in the first place, with Go coming out of the top 10. On Stack Overflow, the situation is the same. Among professional developers, JavaScript in the first place. Let's also look at the TOBI index. It has his own counting algorithm. It counts, analyzes the number of courses and developers. It is used by popular search engines such as Google, YouTube, and so on. So, in these resources, JavaScript is also in the leader. To summarize, Node.js is better suited for building real-time system, web application, and intensive projects. Go is better suited for building high-performance parallel system and projects that require efficiently memory management. Both Node.js and Golang have their strengths and weakness, and the best choice depends on the specific requirements of your project. Choose the one that suits your best. Write in the comments which languages is better for you. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like this video, write comments with your experience or opinion. See you again. Bye.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.